Yeah, the Apple animation codec is, my computer can't keep up, but I think it's because my file size is set to be huge.